As you can see, we always live in civilization, always depend on one another. Nice. So, tell me more about your group. Well, I knew that the spear masters were trying to take our spirits away from us. And we managed to overcome them. But eventually, the fights are not over, and they're still hunting for us. I see. And now, I decided to come to you. Since you guys are the lost spirit animals, maybe you can help try to fight against the spirit masters. I'm afraid no can do. What? Why? For years, we had a history with the spirit masters. They're trying to kill all the spirit animals so that they have the power to control our spirits. Really? Yeah. Eventually, we went to hiding, and I went to take cover, and we never fight. Come on. We're eventually outnumbered, but together, we can be unstoppable. I'm afraid no can do. I'm sorry, but the rules are the rules. We must remain hidden at all costs. As legends. Salawise makes us comfortable at home, and then later on we'll be going out hunting. Well, that didn't go so well. Yeah, what do we do? Don't worry. He'll eventually change his mind. Somehow. Come on, let's get some rest. For years, the spirit masters have been very overwhelmed by the animals. But now this year, we're in need for improvements. And that will change our lives forever. We have new warriors ready to gear up for the mantle. And very easily to take on the task. And now, this new fighting force is on its way to show you that we spirit masters are not to be taken nicely. I present to you the Ancient Warriors. With this talented group, we will be unstoppable. And then, our spirits will be in for the taking. general, what do you have to report? I just noticed that the spirit animals just went to our cave, but not just an ordinary cave. That cave belonged to the lost spirit animals. The lost spirit animals? Heard they were legends, but now it tends to be true. If they also have spirits, then we have lots of spirits for the spirit masters to take. General, what do we do? We find the cave and get all the spirits we need. Army, be prepared. Yes, General. And I will lead the way. Good. Get to it then. But brother, what about the ancient warriors? Since this might be the first test to prove they are worthy, then let it be the first test. Ancient warriors, you are coming with us to the cave to get all the spirits we need. Hopefully it'll prove to me that you're worthy. General, we will not fail you. Good. Yes, General. We are heading to the cave in search for the lost spirit animals. You're forwarding to guard my brother until we return. Yes, sir. We will not fail you, sir. Let's hope it will be. To go out hunting. Hey T-Rex, aren't you coming with us? No thanks, I'm just feeling a little tired. Okay, that's what you want. You can stay there in the cave until you come back. Bye, good luck. Bye. Close. Everyone getting into positions. You normally like to hunt? Actually, I like to eat plants. I don't like to transplant more often. I often watch. Right. Wait for it. Now! get back. I see my guys, yeah. So I see you three are expert hunters, huh? Yeah, we should hunt all the time. So maybe we'll join civilization. We can always hunt. If that's fine with you, he's fine with me because I want to keep watching these guys hunt. That's fine, giant panda. Well, now we got food now. I just came to check on you. Oh, as you see, I'm fine. And that's pretty much it. I'm Linus, by the way. And I'm T-Rex. It was a very nice name you got. Yeah, it is. You see, I'm just wondering why you're lonely up in your room. She would be the others on a hunting trip. Yeah, I kind of want to stay here. You know, just a little bit tired. Are you sure something's wrong with you? Is there something bothering you? Well, a little bit. Want to talk about it? It's just that, why is your leader not willing to fight against the spirit masters? I mean, my group was completely outnumbered, and we can't keep finding them in a tiny group. We need a larger group, like civilization. That'll be all the help we need right now to stand against the spirit masters. I see. Yeah, my leader has been quite like acting like that for a while. Now we're going to fight, always remain hidden as legends. I get it. I know he's scared. And now you're probably scared too. But hopefully, we can figure out a way somehow. Everyone's gonna change his mind. Because I want to fight too, no matter what, no matter the risk. Well, I guess I got a point. Shh.
Choo-choo.